Hey everyone, Steve here. Today's note is going to be from one of the IMG courses by Leo Sulis. Leo is a next level SEO. He is a data scientist, machine learning engineer. This guy is on the highest of levels in terms of what, you know, I have experienced in the people that I know in this industry. So this module is straight from his course, and I've also put my own little spin on it. And for a limited time, you can access IMG for only a dollar, right? So 15K courses for only a dollar, amazing. All right, so let's get into the note. So let's say I wanna rank for something like help desk software. I've opened up three sites and I'm gonna show you how we can use Google Ads. Not by running Google Ads, but using some of their tools to rank better. So you're going to start in your all campaigns here, and you're going to go to tools and audience manager and custom audiences, and then you're going to click the plus button. You don't need to name this anything. You're just basically making sure that this first tick box is checked here, people with any of these interests or purchase intentions. So you're going to put in a website now. And you're going to look at like all the different amazing information that Google gives you, right? It gives you the weekly impressions, the gender split, the age split, the personal status split in terms of parents and non-parents, and it also really gives you the topics, right? So this is incredibly important. You think of something like Majestic that has their topical trust flow. This is basically like a free way of getting that type of information, and probably even a little bit better because it's directly from Google's mouth, right? So there's a couple ways that you can use this. You can put your outreach targets through here and check to see which ones line up with your site the best, right? So if I'm targeting help desk, then I would want to target sites, you know, ideally with help desk, that would be amazing. But enterprise technology, technical support and repair, computers and electronics, etc. And Leo is given, you know, some advice in terms of like the efficacy of the links that he's getting when these things match up. And according to Leo, like, and I trust this guy 100%, he's saying that those links are money. So just something to think about there. If you type in, you know, different sites into this, you're going to get different demographics and stuff. But, let's try one more. So you're going to get, again, that help desk and customer support systems, some similar stuff, right? Pretty much all similar. So basically, yeah, try to get your outreach placements like that. So now let's say, for example, I was in, I was approaching a site like Freshdesk to get a link, right? I could say something like, hey, noticed, would love to publish a post on your blog. In my research, I saw that 60% of your traffic is male, 33% of your traffic are demographics 18 to 24, mostly non-parents, and that you cover these topics, right? So basically what you're doing is you're showing this site probably information that they don't even realize, which is going to be interesting to them. But you're also showing them that you know who the audience is for their site. And that goes a long way in terms of the quality of posts that you can create. So that's my own little spin on this strategy. And I hope it works for you. I know that if I was a site owner and somebody showed me a screenshot of this from Google AdWords according to my site, I would be super impressed and I would want to contact that person for a link. So try it and let me know how it goes. So just getting back to IMG for a sec, $1 for 7-day access to $15,000 worth of courses. The link is in the email, and basically like these are names here, right? Robbie Richards, Kyle Roof, Kevin Mang, John Romaine, Ted Kubitis, Doug Cunnington. You know, these are all heavy hitters, and you know, Clint Butler. Not meaning to leave anybody out, but those are the ones that I know and follow the closest. This is an incredible resource, and I know that there are more coming in terms of the courses on the horizon. So basically, they're just constantly adding courses. You can sign up for a monthly subscription of only $89, which is usually like, you know, one fifth of what a course typically costs. So you can get basically a great deal on all of this stuff. And for a limited time with SEO Notebook, you can access this whole thing for just a dollar, right? So try and get on that. I have, and I've really enjoyed Leo's course so far. I have taken modules of Kevin's course back when he released it on Black Friday. So, you know, definitely some good stuff in there. And if you're new to this channel or me, you can sign up at SEO Notebook. Basically, it's one weekly strategy per week. Lately, I've been going really deep on using Google sort of against itself, using, you know, all of Google's products in order to learn about, you know, what searchers are searching, what sites are about, you know, just really going deep and taking the hardest look at Google I could possibly take. To figure out, you know, what we can sort of surmise and you know, kind of go after when we look at the SERP and all of their related products, NLP and all that kind of stuff. So anyway, it's seonotebook.com. It's free, and just sign up there if you want to get more tips like this. All right, guys, I'm gonna bounce and write up this note now. All right, take care. Bye.